When I first started drawing and painting, form was a really important part of how I learned, and value was a really important part about how I transitioned to understand objects in space and then how to apply color or light. And we're going to try to do this as simple as possible.